Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. Usually when we delete files on a Mac, they are moved to the trash. So if we regret and need those files back, we just open the trash, right click on the needed files, and just choose put back. Very easy, right? But sometimes we empty the trash, you know, just to free up some space, and later we realize, oh no, there is document or photo in there that I actually need. So what I'm going to do then? Well, don't worry, today I'm going to be showing you how you can recover files from your empty trash on your Mac. So without further talking, let's get into the video. If you fortunately have enabled Time Machine before deleting the files, then things are much easier. You just have to recover the files via Time Machine backup and you're done. And now in order to do so, open Spotlight and then type in Time Machine, then launch it. Go to the folder where your files were stored before, then use the timeline on the right side or the arrow here to find its previous version. Once you have located the file, click on Restore. Now, what if we didn't create a backup before? Do I lose my data forever? Well, don't give up your hope because we can still recover the files from Emptied Trash using iMyPhone and a recover software. Well, basically a reliable data recovery software should support all types of files and it should be easy to use. And most importantly, it can truly recover the permanently deleted files. Well, iMyPhone AnyRecover meets all these requirements and let's see how it can recover our lost data. I have already installed this software on my Mac, so what I'll do, I'll just launch it directly. The interface is pretty clean as you can see and also it is pretty easy to understand. In our case, we'll select the trash or the hard drive where our data was originally stored. I recommend selecting the drive as trash files are easily overwritten. And then click on Start. AnyRecover software will start searching for all lost data. This scanning process will take a while, just wait for it to complete. Meanwhile, we can look through the scanning results. Okay, so it says scan completed. And here we can see the files are categorized into different file types. So we can locate the needed files quickly. We can even preview the content by clicking this button. Once we have found the files we need, check the box before each of them and click on Recover. Alright, so the photos can be opened normally. And the audio files as well. As well as the video files are working great. Okay, so that's all about recovering files from empty trash on Mac. Let us know which method worked for you. And if you really enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel as we'll bring more interesting and useful tutorial like this one. Until then, see you next time.